back, and unfortunately, I have been frozen. Which is not cool. So now I have to waste a chicken. That poor, poor chicken. Switch it up a bit. Make it more interesting. Oh, holy frick. No! Ah, well, I missed. Buy some more frickin' chicken. Frickin' chicken. I cracked myself up. Well, at least I gained a crap load of experience from that. A knife. Holy crap. Alexander. Excuse me, sir. No. That Alexander. Holy crap. Holy crap, you gained a crap ton of experience from that. That's nice. Crap, I unloaded a whole freaking round into him. Jeez, that was intense. Okay. Sweet. Now if my calculations are correct, I get the Starbreaker. And now, I've officially upgraded to the best machine gun in the entire game. Excellent. Max out its attack right away. Because, you know, why not? I'll work out some of those other things later. Right now, I have... Well, actually, let me think about this first. I could bring Ruby back from the dead, but I'm pretty much done with this level, so I don't think it'll really matter. Yeah, she'll stay dead for now. It's fine. That was my bad. I forgot to heal her, and that was stupid on my part. But there were like three freaking guys there. You cut me some slack. Alrighty, here we go. Bloody dress, Jesus Christ. What are you doing, Seda? Okay, let's go. Disbelief cuts through the shock. It should have been me. The knife was meant for me. Why do you smile? Because you saved the one you loved? What about me? Who should I protect from now on? Oh crap, I only got a couple left. Here we go. Alright, now I gotta go put the clock hands in. Ruby's dead, but that's fine for now. Go back to the Fairy King guy, so Ruby can come back from the dead, automatically, without me having to waste anything. Leave dungeon temporarily for now, so I can do some buying and selling of goods, including the purchasing of lots more chicken. Hi! Yeah, I just want some items. Yeah, I need more chicken. Right, I need another stamina powder as well. Definitely want to forget about that. Got a few attachments. I would like to buy some attachments, but they're expensive. Sense fear left too. That sucks. Alright. Well, I'm gonna save my game and then head back into the Gallery of Time. Knowing my luck, it's probably gonna be right into a freaking limited zone. And then there are the ones at the end where you have to use one, there's one for every single character, which I really like how they did that. Yeah, I'm right in front of the door, let's just use the map. At the end of this dungeon, there's one level for each character that they have to go solo through, and I like how they put that in there. That's cool. Alright, now we're 238 years ago. Can't be too many more left. Considering I think there's only about three memories left. Oh, well, that sounds lovely. Alright, Ruby. I will try not to kill you this time, but no promises, because holy crap. Oh, crap, crap, oh. Wow. Okay then. I'm gonna end this one, so I'll see you next time.